Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Franklin County.
Today is Thursday, March 9th. I'm Shay.
And I'm Paige.
Here's today's Foreign Language Week fact of the day.
Latin is the root or parent of the Romance languages, Spanish, French, Italian, Portuguese, and Romanian.
JROTC parade permission slips are due to Chief Wood ASAP. Cadets should be at the school by 7 a.m. this Saturday, March 11th.
Attention FFA members, strawberries will arrive and pick up is after school from 3:30 to 5:30 on Tuesday, March 14th, and Wednesday, March 15th in Tech D Computer Lab. Fruit cannot be picked up during the school day at all.
It is time again for the annual Franklin County High School Writing Contest. There are five categories in which students may submit their original written work.
These include poetry, literary analysis, research, prose fiction, and essay.
Please see any English teacher for rules and entry forms. Any FCHS student may enter. All entries are due to any English teacher by Monday, March 20th, 2023.
First place winners will receive $20 and second place winners will receive $10. All first place winners will also receive the English Department Academic Award.
Calling all dancers, if you love to dance and want to show you your school spirit, the dance team is for you.
Tryouts for next year's Fly Girls team will be held April 6th and 7th in Ramsey Gym. Any uprising 9th through 12th grade FCHS student may try out.
Shower packets can be picked up from Ms. Sawyer's in the library or Ms. Kablentz in the Central Gym.
Tryouts to select the FCHS JV and Varsity Sideline Cheerleading Squads and the mascot for the 2023-2024 school year will be held on April 3rd, 4th, and 5th.
Anyone interested in trying out should pick up an informational packet from the Athletic Office in Central Gym or from Coach Lopez in Tech B.
Attention seniors, don't forget if you want to play in the senior faculty basketball game next Friday that you need to have a signed permission slip turned in to either Mr. Sargent or Ms. McGeorge before the end of the day this Friday.
They can be turned in either 188 Tech C or 103 Law. Please see Mr. Sargent or Ms. McGeorge with any questions.
The Model United Nations team is holding tryouts on Wednesday, March 29th.
Applications can be picked up from Ms. Vaughn in 104 Law and Ms. Pfizer in 242 Tech A.
Attention seniors, take advantage of the scholarship opportunities available to you.
Scholarships are an opportunity for you to receive free money to help with your post-secondary educational expenses.
Contact your school guidance counselor if you have any questions or need assistance.
Attention FCHS class of 2023, it is time to submit your senior quote for the yearbook.
The link to the Google form was sent to you via your school email. You must read the requirements carefully before submitting.
The final deadline to submit is this Friday, March 10th at 4 p.m. No late submissions will be accepted.
Are you interested in learning more about Black culture? Join Shades of Red. Meetings are every other Thursday during activity period. See Ms. Thornton for an activity period pass. See you Thursday, March 16th.
And now, another episode of March Madness.
One. 16 competitors, 13 sports. Best 2 out of 3 questions. Single elimination brackets. May the best sport win.
Welcome back to March Madness with your host, Heidi Ames. Here we have representing the FC wrestling team,
Robbie.
And swim with
Landon.
The first question is, how many bones are in the human body? Robbie.
206.
Correct. All right, next question. What is the deadliest insect? Robbie.
It's like a Japanese bee thing.
Incorrect. Landon.
Tarantula.
No.
What? Do we keep guessing?
Yes. Deadliest insect.
Robbie. Mosquito.
Correct.
What?
It is a mosquito. Wrestling advances. Welcome back to March Madness with Heidi Ames, your host. Today we have track versus tennis. Representing track, we have
Nathan.
And representing tennis, we have
Charlie.
All right, are y'all ready for your first question? What member of One Direction left the band?
The one that started with Z. Zayn.
Correct. Okay. Your next question is: how many bones do sharks have?
Zero.
Correct.
Yes.
And track takes it away. Nathan wins.
Track / cross country advances.
That's all we have for you today, FC. Have a great day.
In five.
That was so good.
I mean, why? You confused.